Alright guys, you're here with DJ. I'm out at an old site of mine. I've pounded this place numerous times. I got the old D-Tech, the Ultimate 13. Figured, see what I can do. So far I got one 1890s Indian, a couple cool relics, but I got something right here. It's green, looks bigger than a penny. It's a flat button. I thought that was a coin. Still cool. All right, coil's doing its job. Looks like it's got some type of back mark on it. I'll clean it up when I get home. Cool.